A new policy is weighing on Texas state troopers. That's because more than 200 state troopers must slim down the size of their waist by the end of the year. Men with waist sizes 40 inches and over and women with 35 inches and over must track and share their weight loss efforts, or they'll face consequences by Texas Department of Public Safety. Texas DPS says their objective is this policy was to support and assist officers in maintaining a high degree of physical condition and good health. And officers must pass a physical fitness test between September 1st and November 30th. But officers could still be disciplined even if they pass the physical test and slim down.